Golden Flash's team is gearing up for the next big game tomorrow.
But they will be practicing without one of their key players, who is dealing with a loss much deeper than baseball. Designated hitter Jason Bogoli's mother died suddenly last week. The whole team has rallied around him throughout this difficult time. News Channel 5's Mike Cairns is the only local reporter in Omaha and joins us live with more on how the team is honoring one of their biggest fans. Mike?
As you said, the Kent baseball team emotionally is riding very, very high today after their big win over Florida last night. But today, their hearts are in Ohio.
Whole big support. The whole team is behind everything. And just for them guys to go out there and do that, it made it as easy as it could be for me in this hard time.
Yeah, I just feel awful for Jason. And, you know, our prayers are with his family and our thoughts are with him. And you know, our kids have, he's gotten a lot of hugs from our kids the last couple days. And you know, we love him to death.
The team, Jason's extended family, has dedicated this World Series run in Jason's mom's memory, by honoring her with initials on the team's ball cap and batting helmets.
Jason, he's going through a lot right now, and it's a tough experience for him, and so we're trying to pick him up. And